Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gents. This is a podcast and over from Orlando, Florida, on this awesome and international podcast, Good Wine and Great Laughs, season 8, episode number 2, ladies and gents. And today is Saturday, January 13th, 2024. And the weather here in Orlando is going to be with the cloudy skies, highs of 65 and lows of 50 degrees, ladies and gentlemen. And if you live up north of the country, please, please be safe up there. Keep yourself warm because hell is breaking loose up north with all the snow storms that are happening this weekend and the beginning of this coming week, ladies and gents. But before I talk about the wine of the day, please do not forget to click on the like button, as well click on the subscribe button to support this podcast YouTube channel, ladies and gents. And before I discuss the topic of the day, I definitely got to start with the wine of the day right here at Casa Casanova. So I was at Total Wine this week looking for a wine, and I love this bottle right here. Is a German wine, HXM Riesling, and according to the label in the back, I'm looking for, first of all, I don't see anything. So the vintage just concerned as a vintage 2022, and it says right here, Riesling medium sweet, Landwein Rhine, I believe, white wine, king of the vines. Riesling is the one of the most famous grape varieties from Germany. Being inspired by our HXM and discover the delicately and fruity wine. It offers a discreet bouquet with mineral notes and fresh citrus aroma. In the mouth, it is elegant with a nice harmony between acidity and sweetness. Best serving with a temperature of 46 to 50 Fahrenheit. Alcohol percent of this wine, ladies and gents, is only 8.5. It's a light, and once again, this is the bottle right here, ladies and gents. And like I always do, and I always tell you guys, a picture of this wine is going to be available on all my social media. Two of them are already related right here, in the bottle. Let me open this and see what this Riesling is all about. Ooh la la. Love the bouquet, smell delicious. Ladies and gents, this is a very, very awesome Riesling. Definitely, I give a 10 for this German wine. It's very light. As far as the level of sweetness, I really, really like. Not too sweet. There's a very light sweetness. For me, it's perfect. I definitely will keep this wine in my wine collection. And the wine is displayed here for you guys. Let me see, right here. And I like the bottle too. The details of the gold and blue is in my point of view, is beautiful, beautiful. That's what caught my attention when I look at, when I was looking for the wine. I see the bottle called my name. All right, ladies and gents, let's talk about the summary of today's episode. And for you that are new to my YouTube channel, this YouTube channel, once again, is only the summary of what this episode is all about. And if you wanted to listen to the entire episode, all you need to do is click under the description. You're going to see a link right there that takes you directly to Spotify, and you can listen to today's episode for free. Also, appreciate if you follow me on Spotify right there. And if you do not have Spotify, you can also listen to my podcast on all major platforms for free, such as Amazon Music is there, iHeartRadio, Apple Podcasts, and so forth. Many options for you to listen for free, ladies and gentlemen. So, today's episode, we're going to listen to a great report from this network called Law and Crime Network. Is an interview with the brother of Jeffrey Epstein and about discussing what he thinks as far how the death, the cause of his Jeffrey Epstein's death. Very important information, ladies and gents, for those that like to sign kind of conspiracy yada yada information. Okay, because personally, I really do not believe that he killed himself, even though he had a lot of stuff to lose, and it happened this week also, the first week of January. The judge released some names, and on my personal opinion, I think that too many people were involved on the sex traffic and the little islands, Jeffrey Epstein Islands party, involved a lot of people that came to participate to spend some good time, if you know what I'm talking about, with some young ladies. That's all I'm going to say, ladies and gents. So, Jeffrey's brother is called Mark Epstein, and he's basically spilling the tea. Give some good information for you to think about. I'm throwing the information right there, and you are the one that's going to make your decision and formulate your opinion about the whole situation, what you think about. I'm not asking you to take any sides. Listen to this podcast and get your own conclusion. I made mine, and I'm going to tell you, I want you to listen, and feel free to put in the comments after listening to the podcast on my YouTube channel. Make a comment. Let me know what you think. If you agree with Mark related to the death of his brother in prison, in jail, behind the bars, you know, and it is what it is. Personally, I said this many times before, there's nothing new under the sun, and what you do on this earth, it goes to eternity, and you're always going to reap what you sow, regardless of your status, the color of your skin, how many people you know, how much money you got, it doesn't matter. That's the law of universe, ladies and gents, because you're going to get it what you put out. That's it. If you can't believe it or not, this is the consequence of the law of the universe. So, that's what this podcast is all about, ladies and gents. So, please be safe, be kind, and be blessed, and do the best what you can do with what you got. Salute! And I see you next Saturday. Once again, the picture of this wine is going to be available on Facebook, Instagram, and on my LinkedIn social media. So if you like to look at the picture, save it to yourself. And also, my Facebook page is the same name as the podcast. It's going to be available for you right there. And I see you next Saturday. Holla! Coming with the pull up for the number one spot. Pushing my rap like a push out on the block. Holding my gown, sucker rappers get lost. Coming from the bottom, moving straight to the top. Coming with the pull up for the number one spot. Pushing my rap like a push out on the block. Holding my gown, sucker.
the topic.